faith and a broad diversity of religions from across the world gathered here in the spirit of UN Resolution 65/5. The various representative spiritual and religious leaders have come to the UN in recognition of the role of religion and spirituality in society for the purpose of finding common ground for the common good of all mankind. On that day, Christians, Muslims, Hindus, Sikhs, Buddhists, and others stood united in purpose and in humanity, affirming the goals and belief that we are all indeed our brother's keepers and should live in mutual respect of one another. However, missing from that historic gathering were the distinct and ancient voices of the African continent who have for too long been left out of the critically important discussions of religious, political, spiritual, and cultural significance. Since last year's Interfaith Harmony Week, the African continent has faced a host of important issues ranging from war to famine, environmental crisis, and religious intolerance from one end of Africa to the next. Despite these challenges, indigenous African spiritual leaders like the Azande Abinza, traditional healers of South Sudan, to Kisi Chomano, mystics of northern Liberia, have remained steadfast and engaged as they have been for countless generations, healing the sick, attending to those in spiritual need, and moderating conflicts, while sometimes being persecuted for their traditional beliefs. Today, in this great hall, and in the continuing spirit of UN Resolution 65/5, we would like to add another voice to this most honored and respected assemblage of spiritual leaders of the world. And it is my distinct pleasure and honor to present to you a man, a chief, a spiritual leader, a peacemaker, a traditional healer belonging to the highest order of Malinke traditional hunters of West Africa. He is a descendant of the practice of traditional hunting of Guinea, of Niani, and he is someone that I'm very proud to call my friend. Ladies and gentlemen, Your Excellencies, I present to you the Donzo Kounti.
Gracias.